are!
Oh boy, Saturdays rule!
Heh, I'll say, when Dr.Stingy Bee is not trying to take over Buzzland.
And now for another episode of BuzzMan.
Oh no, a fire!
Help! Oh help! My little boy's in there, help!
I will save your son.
Help me, BuzzMan.
Don't panic, I'll save you. Run!
BuzzMan!
No, I'm trapped. You're almost there, you can make it, just don't inhale the gases. Go!
Oh, thank God you're safe!
Will BuzzMan ever make it out of this one? Stay tuned next weekend to see what happens next.
Awesome!
And now for a special TV announcement.
Do you want to meet BuzzMan in person? Well, now you can. All you have to do is... Wait, who are you two? I wasn't even finished yet!
I'm Buzzy. Buzzy the Bee.
Wait, the Prince of Buzzland?
Yes, me and my brother Shylow want to meet.
Oh my god, it's BuzzMan!
So Paul, where are my... socks?
Don't mind him, he's just shy.
No way. You're Buzzy, right? You saved Buzzland!
Yes, and Dr.Stingy Bee has always failed at taking over Buzzland.
Ha ha! Have I failed trying, Buzzy?
Who is that? Wait, is that...
Stingy! Ah! Run, BuzzMan!
Wait, why do I need to run...
Oh look, your hero is down, and most importantly, your show is canceled. So long.
Well, this is great. A broken arm and a broken leg. What next?
It appears your show is canceled.
No! It can't be! I love your show!
Well, thanks to your nemesis, it's canceled.
What are we gonna do? This isn't what I had in mind, Buzzy!
Well, what can we do? The only thing we can do is wait for him to get better.
This just in, a very important television announcement.
Hello, we have some breaking news. The actor that plays BuzzMan has been injured after Buzzy Bee pushed him down and he fell into a trap door.
What?
That's not what happened!
So don't ask any more questions about it.
Haha, excellent. Now that they told TV's Paul to blame Buzzy, everyone watching TV will see that, and they'll hunt Buzzy down.
This isn't right! Why would TV's Paul say that? Someone must have given him false information, but who? Sting it! We have to do something about this. Paul, it's me. Listen.
Ugh, it's you again. You're not hurting any more of our actors or producers.
No! Listen, please!
Security!
Run, we're almost out of here.
Think again. I caught them, security.
Thanks.
No problem.
What are we gonna do now?
Not so fast!
BuzzMan!
Yep, and you're gonna get it, Dr.Stingy Bee.
Oh no. Oh, you'll regret this, BuzzMan. And you too, Buzzy. But I'll be back, the doctor of them all.
BuzzMan, you saved us.
But how did you...
See, in the hospital, I heard on TV what they said about you knocking me down the trap door, Buzzy.
So it wasn't them? It was that red bee?
Yep. Well, I sorta recovered, but I'm still a bit weary to fight.
Well, we hope you fully recover, BuzzMan. Nice meeting you.
Bye, Buzzy. You know, he might just be a good sidekick.